Hey, this is Peter from Nexton Web. In today's video, I will show you the latest background animations of Smart Slider. The morph and distortion animations can really improve a website's design with their trendy transitions. So let's check them out, starting from the dashboard of Smart Slider. Enter the slider you would like to edit. Go to the Animations tab where you can find the background animations of the slider. One of the latest groups of animations are the morph animations. They switch background images either with subtle animations or with more complex ones. What's common in these animations is that they all move horizontally. The next new group is the distortion animations. These use special effects to transition the slide background images. They also make a horizontal movement, which happens on the entire image. There are many other background animations you can check out, for example the slices group. With these animations, the background images will slide in with rectangles. You can also browse the classic animations. There are a lot of nice ones like the parallax to left, the curtain to left, the puzzle, and so on. I hope you liked the video and the new background animations we have created. If you did, leave a like, and if you would like to see more videos in the future, subscribe. Have a nice day!